so fucking close. Oh, come on! Ouch. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Monument Tower.
What time is it? Oh, it's 11 o'clock.
It's 11 o'clock, ladies and gentlemen.
Just gotta check out my something on my Amazon real quick. Hold on, guys, just gotta check something. Okay, so welcome back. Find the girl. Okay, so I gotta go this way, and yes guys, welcome back to BioShock Infinite.
It is one thing to imagine one's future, and another to see it. I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But Elizabeth shall sow those seeds, not I. I will fall before the job is done. But she shall take on. The Lord is calling me home. I feel his love in every tumor, because they are the train which takes me to his station. And I'll go with joy, knowing that Elizabeth will take my earthly place. Thus coming to lead the man astray. I will not board that train until she is safe from his deceptions.
Don't know what's his problem, but... Okay, then.
Listen, bro. That's what we
become. It's a... Okay, so we gotta go to the dressing room. Oh, Ben. Are you freaking serious? What just happened? Why is there a chair? Oh. Hello. Elizabeth. Oh, she's pretty, she's beautiful, actually. Okay then, so we gotta go here, then here. activate. Dining room? How the heck is there a dining room? What? The hell? Aw, oh, so sleepy! Oh my goodness, this is so cool!
She's so beautiful!
Oh my god, how could a fictional character could be this beautiful?
It's so beautiful!
Was that a Star Wars reference? Oh wait. I thought that was blood for a second.
This job's getting worse all the time.
Okay. God, it's so windy out here and sunny. It looks like a desert.